Once your teams have been created and your players have registered, you can start to allocate your players to teams. Once players are allocated to a team, they can be easily added to a team's lineup. To allocate players, select teams in the relevant season. Select View to open up the team and select Allocate a Player. All active participants who have registered to your competition will appear in the list. Use the filters and date of birth range to narrow down the list of participants. This list will automatically default to players who have not yet been allocated to a team. To allocate a player to a second team, select the unallocated box for allocated players to appear. Select all the players and allocate players. Clubs can also assign captains from this screen. To assign your team captains, select Edit Player Attributes and select Captain or Vice Captain from the drop-down next to the relevant player. Captains and Vice Captains will appear with a C or VC next to their name in lineups. This is not a required step and may not be relevant for junior teams. Your players have now been allocated to a team and you can repeat this step for each of your teams. You can continue to allocate players to teams throughout the season if you have players register once the season has started.